My effort was simply to try and patch things up because, to my mind, the principals continue to work with each other very happily, except when interference from so many other pressures, influences, and other politicians come in. It's very hard for me to accept that it would be ruined in little over a year. I haven't lost hope. I continue to pray that we can put things together and that the UNI team in some form or other will continue to survive.